That was just an example of what two fingers could do. When you spot somebody on the bench press, stop touching the fucking barbell.